Well, friends, I think the cicadas are dying. Just wanted to do a quick cicada update here. They are starting to pass on, not as many as there were a few days ago. Also, when they land, you know, I've been learning a lot through all this. When they land on our balcony here, they're not moving. They're just dying, and it's really weird, actually. Like, I'll pick them up, and they'll be dead. I just toss them. Some of them will still be alive, but when I grab them by their wings, they're not making their sound anymore. They're just moving their legs. I think this is the last run of them here. Don't get me wrong, there's still a lot out here.
It's about 4:45. Not as many as there were before. We still see some flying around. Up there's our pinwheel we got at Hobby Lobby.
It's been really interesting. I really like the cicadas. Yeah, they're annoying, no doubt about it. I really appreciate you guys all watching my videos on the cicadas too. It did a lot better than I ever thought it would. It's really cool. I'm glad to know that a lot of people are interested in them like I was. I hope everybody's had a great weekend. It's been beautiful up here in Cincinnati. It's been hot, you know, about 85 degrees Saturday. Today's Sunday, about 85 degrees. The pool's nice. The pool's been really nice. I did get into the filter of the pool, and there was about 100 cicadas in there. Got them out. But there's been less and less flying into the pool and everywhere. I was at my aunt's house earlier where I filmed the one video where cicadas were everywhere. I barely saw any. There were a lot of dead ones. So they are starting to move on. It's been fun. It's been fun doing these videos, seeing how they grow, seeing how they emerged, and all that cool stuff. You know, it's a lot of fun. So doing a little Sunday night vlog here for you. Jessica's in there making us some fish and macaroni and cheese, and I'll tell you what, that sounds really good. We've been trying not to eat fast food a lot. We ate at Rooster's yesterday. I don't really consider that fast food. That was delicious. Yeah, and we did a little shopping at Hobby Lobby. And I did a video at Rooster's, so if you'd like to check that video out, I'll leave that in the video description below. Gonna try and do more vlogs for you guys. We've gotten a good response of showing you guys our everyday life and things we do. We're fun people, you know, we love doing fun stuff. Obviously, you guys know we love doing our vacations down at the Smoky Mountains, and we hope to do another, you know, extended weekend trip, maybe a couple here this summer down to the Smokies. There's a lot of stuff going on down there. I'll probably do a video on some of the savings that we've come across. I'm not going to do that right now because it's getting kind of late, but yeah, it's been a really great weekend. Did a lot of swimming.
Bought a lot of stuff at Hobby Lobby yesterday for our 4th of July celebration coming up here soon. This is a good spot for this little pinwheel we got here. When the wind picks up, the thing really gets going. And update on our flowers. They're looking pretty epic. I don't know so much about our succulent, though. I don't know. This might be its last year.
Also, on a sad note, I believe I'm out of gas for the grill. Luckily, we have a gas propane place right down the street, so I'm going to get that filled up. It's going to be a good week. Going to be a fun week. Going to be busy, but you know what? It's great. Love summer. Nice weather. Hope you guys are out doing stuff. Plan a vacation, get out there, have fun, you know, get out, enjoy yourselves. I may do another cicada video. I'd like to go, we might go on some trails later throughout the week, see if we see any more, but it looks like it's coming to an end. I know you can hear them there, but it's really not as loud as it has been. And, you know, there still are a lot of them flying around. I haven't seen any of them mating, though, so that's usually the first sign that, yeah, it's coming to a close. One thing I don't understand is everywhere you go, people are scared to death of these things. And it's like, you know, it's not even kids either, it's adults. Like, I went into the grocery store the other day, and this lady had one on her back. She was screaming. And I'm like, just hold on, I'll grab it. And as right as I was about to grab it off her back, it flew off, you know. But, I mean, and I reminded her. I said, well, you only got another week or two, and then it's all over. But there'll be some stragglers around, but it's been a lot of fun. It's been fun doing videos on these guys, and it was fun doing my little interview with Ralph. Maybe in 17 years, we'll do an interview with Ralph Jr. Really appreciate you guys all watching our channel. We thank you for watching all our videos. With all that being said, I'm out, and always remember, the adventure is out.